Ooh, a bit of spin. That'll be a wide, but a bit of spin. With a new white ball, it often skids on. That didn't. Top edge sweep. There's no one out there because it's the power play. That's a good option. And we have the first boundary of the afternoon.
Stump, and Lewis Rees knows there's two men up inside the ring. Deliberately up and over the inside. That's excellent. Really good batting.
Anything short and wide will be put away. Hit to those men. He goes straight between them. Straight between them. Excellent from Rees. He has his second boundary. Little fine paddle. That's an excellent shot. Controlled sweep. He didn't try and overhit it. He knew fine leg was up. Back-to-back boundaries. Stays back. Oh, bowl round his legs. Bowl round his legs. He looks back in disbelief. An over that was going his way has done for him in the end. You always feel unlucky, but Walker will take it. He has his first.
Did it just clip the thigh pad and drag it back on, or did it go on direct? No, top of the leg stump. Lewis Rees cannot believe it.
Gets it through this time. Shah Masood gives himself a little bit of room outside the leg stump and opens up the offside.
And Masood gets one out of the screws, but most importantly, gets the gap, gets the placement. He's hit two or three, nice cover drive.
Short pulled. Pulled in that gap again, pulled well for four.
Super shot. Just punch really through the offside. Just a little over pitched and helped on its way. You're seeing sides do this a lot more. Simple catch, simple catch. Not a lot of pace in the surface, and using that to his advantage, Naveen Ulhaq. He had a wonderful time in the competition last year. He's going pretty well now.
Well, he can't stop taking wickets. Short and wide, and Harry came and went into the hands of Walker.
Oh, there's another. There is another Wayne Madsen. So the decision to bring in Mike has worked straight away. Maybe just holding in the pitch. Madsen trying to get on with it. And another breakthrough.
Yeah, tried to open up the offside. Just gave himself a tiny bit of room. In the end, it was a bit of an ugly swipe from Wayne Madsen.
Bolt. This one just keeps a little bit low. A happy Callum Parkinson, and it's a big wicket. It's Brooke Guest.
Ball straight here at Grace Road. Give absolutely no width. This stays low. This keeps pretty low. Brooke Guest can feel a little bit unfortunate, but not for Callum Parkinson.
Pulled into the gap, boundary. Importance as well for Derbyshire and Shah Masood.
Banged in, tries to follow Shah Masood. It's a really good shot. Not the first time today he's peppered that deep square leg boundary.
There's that slower ball, and the keeper gets a hand on it, and the short third man dive couldn't stop it, runs away. Sliding doors.
Lewis Hill diving away to his left. Wouldn't be out of place at the King Power on a Saturday. Nice shot from Shah Masood. Nose third is inside the ring. Little left pawn. It takes it past.
50 up then for the Derbyshire T20 captain. He's had a magnificent county championship and he started again in T20 in style. 100 up as well. Down the ground. Does he get enough of it? Does get enough of it. So, good from Derbyshire and Leicestershire ploy.
Spinner's been excellent for Leicestershire. Bowled it into the pitch. Short, wide, put away. They need some boundaries here, Derbyshire. Oh, back of the bat. You do not see that too often. We've seen sweeps, reverse sweeps, and occasionally we see this, where you just use the back of the bat. Now he's not worried about batting through. Everything must go, and he's gone. Just a short third. simple catch, and after an expensive over, Steele drags it back with a wicket off the last ball.
16 runs that had gone previously. Again, Masood losing his shape, looking to try and crash the ball up and over extra cover. Never really got himself into the right sort of position in terms of his balance to make clean contact.
And he does. Oh, he nearly did well. Scoops it really well. If there's no pace on and you can't hit down the ground, go the other way. Last ball of the innings into the wicket. Real shot in anger even then, even off the last delivery. Fairly subdued innings that from the Derbyshire Falcons. They obviously think that 159 is around about par.
Lovely shot, lovely shot. Nice timing. You've just got a little too full at the moment, Hayden Kerr.
Feet still in the crease. Yeah, you're right, just overpitched.
That's much better. That is much, much better. Just dragged the length back a little bit through the off stump, middle stump region. And Scott Steeler's gone.
You're right, better length into the surface, maybe a little bit of seam back, and good wicket for Derbyshire.
Big, big gap, leg side. Everybody is up behind square, so it's excellent batting from Hamish Rutherford. He just, good game awareness, knows where the fielders are.
Floaty, wasn't it? He went up, got a little bit excited, thinking he was going to spin one past Rutherford's outside edge. And you left-handers, Nick Knight, always like to sweep and sweep square.
Deep square in place.
Oh,
surely, yes, yes. Maybe a little quicker through the air. He loves bowling, he's got an early reward.
And looks close to me. I think that's going on to hit leg stump. Good decision. And a big wicket for Madsen and for Derbyshire.
Lovely shot, lovely shot. Made it look so simple. This time was a little overpitched.
A little bit quicker, straighter. It's a good shot.
Finds the gap, finds the gap. Oh, good work. Nearly about three times. I reckon he stopped that about three times and it still went for four. Finds the gap on the offside, excellent batting. There's enough pace out of the delivery. Just to use that pace and find the gap. Finds the gap, early boundary.
Yeah, nice shot. Floaty, little bit half volley from McKiernan.
Excellent batting. Excellent batting, not letting McKiernan settle at all. Aggressive player by nature.
Down, Camo.
There you go. But that is the problem with this field. He's got no margin for error outside off stump, and that really is probably the line that he wants to bowl. Pace that flies away sometimes without a slip in place, and you can't blame him really for not having a slip.
Happen very often.
After Harry, may have a look upstairs, yeah, maybe, but all things look comfortable as far as Leicester are concerned, I think.
And you just slow them down.
Yes!
He's out. There you go. Comfortable, out. Well done, Cork.
Our eyes are definitely going. Great work, excellent work, he was in tight.
Straight up in the air. Four down in the power play. Oh, this is brilliant from Derbyshire. Leicestershire Foxes imploding in front of their home fans who are stunned.
And the flip side of that is that if you do try and go too hard, you end up 47 for four.
in the power play. That's what they've done. That was from a long way back, that.
Oh, gone, surely. Surely that's gone. It's debatable whether it's a run out or stumping. Was he attempting to run? Or was it stumped? Derbyshire won't care one bit. Kyle O'Brien, surprise, surprise, the wicketkeeper. Remember the law? If you're out of your crease and you're not attempting to run, it is a stumping. If you are attempting to run, it should be a run out. Now, there he thinks the ball's gone past the keeper.
Oh, that's straight and gone. It looked pretty good to me. Leg break, but it looked pretty straight.
Yeah, plum. Plum. Absolutely plum. He was a long way down, but that was going to hit middle and leg. The gap was left at mid-wicket.
Shot. Come on now, Sammy. Well, Ben Mike has decided that the only way to go is to be aggressive here.
Well, straight up in the air, should be taken. Captain Shah Masood, it's a simple catch. Banged in, back of a length. Rehan Armour trying to pongo a leg side. He can only get a straight up in the air. That is easy as you like, and everything going the way of the Falcons.
Very much on top of their game. Planning has been good, and the bowling has been excellent as well. You can't really blame any of the batters at the moment. They know they're so far behind the game.
Stays leg side, brilliant shot. That's a superb shot. Callum Parkinson, just his second ball, hangs leg side and maybe even back in the crease. Oh, cleaned him up. Cleaned him up, played all around one. Callum Parkinson, slightly slower from McKinnon through the air, a little bit of drift through the gate.
Callum Parkinson, you can't really blame them. Those batting down the order, it's not straightforward. If those at the top of the order are struggling, but right the way through, failed to get on top of the bowlers, and conditions have played out beautifully.
Spliced, runs away, short boundaries, straight and behind the keeper. That rocketed away for a much needed boundary for Ben Mike. Beaten for pace, but he doesn't care, John. Oh, what a beauty! Wide of the crease, Mark Watt. A little bit of spin, smiles all around. That's a cracker for the left arm spinner.
He enjoyed that, didn't he? He can always tell what a bowler thinks of that dismissal. That has just turned and straightened beautifully. And it is. It's an absolute jaffer. Angle in and then just grip away.
Slugs it up in the air, straight up in the air. Wayne Madsen, he will not drop that. That is easy as you like. What a demolition job here by the Falcons over the Foxes, hammering the home side by 70. Hayden Kerr getting the last wicket, a good day out for him. This is the final moments. Naveen Ulhaq, bat to ball, straight up to Wayne Madsen. Easy as you like.